Shows of support for the fight for freedom in Cuba continue tonight in South Florida. This group gathered outside a Cuban cafe on East Sample Road in Pompano Beach tonight. The owner of the restaurant told us they organized the protest because they felt it was important for Broward to show some solidarity too.